As architects, we're used to thinking about consciousness within architecture, of finding a form that embodies social purpose and aspirations, of imbuing architecture with life. Perhaps there is also a sense of urgency in understanding consciousness beyond mere human consciousness, as we try to come to terms with the ethical and environmental issues of our time.